What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. All eyes will be on Bayern when Bayer Leverkusen and Leipzig face each other on day 3 of the new Bundesliga campaign. The Bavarians played out a boring goalless draw with Wolfsburg in their opener, and it is more than obvious that Kai Havertz and Kevin Volland are going to be sorely missed in the 2020-21 season. The Red Bulls, on the other hand, kicked off the new Bundesliga campaign with a 3-1 win over Mainz. Following Timo Werner's departure, Yusuf Poulsen is leading the line for Leipzig, and, no doubt, all eyes will be on the Denmark international on Saturday afternoon. Anyhow, away win should be considered as Bayer Leverkusen were anything but impressive in the goalless draw with Wolfsburg. The number of fans at Bayer Arena will be limited due to the fears of coronavirus spread. In their last meeting in the Bundesliga, the two teams played out a 1-1 draw. Prediction: 1-1.